Tak vás zdravím všechny, máme tu další díl Let's Play na hru Injustice 2. Máme tu pokračování story modu, jako minule. Mluvit budu jenom při soubojích a jakmile tam budou scénky, tak budu mlčet, abyste z toho něco měli. Pak v dalších soubojích řeknu, o co šlo a tak dále, však víte, ne? Tak máme tu zápas Green Arrow versus Catwoman. Já jsem si pro jistotu tady udělal taháky, protože ještě neznám ty komba. A taky na konzoli jsem Injustice, první díl hrál naposledy, no. To už nějaký pátek. Takže asi tak. No, budu doufat, že se mi to teď povede. No a že hned první zápas neprohraju. A sakra. Tak tohle nebylo moc pěkný. Ups. Jo, jasně, potřebuji nějaký kombíčko, ale. To by šlo. A do prčic. Ajajaj. Oj, když. Dobrý. Trefil jsem jí, tak aspoň něco. Aspoň uvidíme ten jeho finisher. Tak, to by bylo první meč.
So, everything's under control?
Krásný.
One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie.
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
I'll distract him, you take snipping.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you've done it. That was my favorite arrow.
Ow. No tak ten mi dá pěkně, ale. Dobrý. Teď jsem ho chtěl odpálit, ale nějak to nejde. Tak to nešlo. Zkusím to ještě jednou, ale nevím, nevím. Kdo má víc? Nevyhrožuji, mám plnou. Wow, hezky jsem ho teď sundal.
Birdie, now!
No.
Hezký kick.
Now where's that damn dirty ape?
I come to you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Dinah Lance, Oliver Queen. In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms, and I do not know if I can stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it. Leave with me now, while I can still save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here. Batman will need our help.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it.
Nagráme si ještě jednou Green Arrowa.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
Would love to do that. But I only take orders from her.
Ups. Au. Sakra. Aby šlo. Wow. Zase vám plnovala, kámo. Kolik mu to ubralo? Hodně. Dobrý.
This day just keeps getting weirder.
Kent, you okay?
Your headgear really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now, I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next, mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
That was spooky.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell out of here.
You've overstayed your welcome.
We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw in telekinesis.
This wannabe tyrant is mine.
Your bravado is empty, Canary. Like the rest of your kind, you will soon kneel before me.
Kneel before Grodd? That doesn't sound right.
Tak zatím to jde. Dobře. Prostě Dr. Fate oznámil, že ta realita se blíží ke svému konci, no. Že se blíží velká hrozba. Wow. To se povedlo. Dobrý, 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 dobrý. Koukám, že jsem dostal nějaký odměny.
That right there, that's why I love you.
Surprised that worked. Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
I got nothing.
Your victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Green skin. Smart money's on alien.
Martian? Like John Johns?
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Kolu. I am Brainiac. And effect. Resistance begets violence.
Then we won't resist. Please, just stop! You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Serve? I am no petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge to enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Brother I. Give me an update on the team at Gorilla City.
I cannot do that, Bruce Wayne of Earth.
Why not?
Because I am not Brother I.
I am Brainiac. You cannot regain control.
Over the past days, Brother I has been absorbed into my neural network. It is now an extension of my mind. You, a fragile human, captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
Maybe I'm not so fragile.
To prevail, you harnessed advanced sciences, nanotechnology, satellite communications, interdimensional transits. I am taking these tools from you.
Why?
The Kryptonian belongs to me. And soon, so will your planet.
Gotham, Beijing, Moscow. So many cities, all at once.
It's him. Who, Kara? Who is it?
We need to get Cal. Now!
You're wearing the suit. Am I in trouble again?
Brainiac, what can you tell me?
How do you know that name?
You're afraid of him. He's invading. He says you belong to him.
Brainiac killed my parents. He blew up Krypton.
You never mentioned that before. How do I beat him?
You can't. Not without me.
I'll find a way.
This is my fight, Bruce! You need me! Bruce! Bruce! Bruce!
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Satlink's out. Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash, convicted regime criminal.
Pardoned regime criminal. Give it time. They'll come around. LW base, are you there?
Dr. Randall? Thank God. Cops are down everywhere. These spaceships showed up, dropping a bomb and army on the city. They're killing everyone. Let's start a moment.
LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Predicted. Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. They'll enjoy this.
Save, Deadshot.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute zero.
For God's sake, Colt, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
I'm sorry, Colt, but you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
Once upon a time, I was.
Tak jdeme na to. Ups. Dobrý. A sakra. Dobrý, jsem to vykryl. No, tak nám dorazil Brainiac. A Superman má s ním nevyřízené účty. Protože to on zničil Krypton, ne? V této realitě. Tak, Captain Colt je dole.
You as Bruce's mole.
For all the good it did, Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan.
We gotta help Dinah and Ollie.
We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham, if there's anything left of it.
Flash.
Retirement will do that to you.
Hey,
that's with you, Lawton. You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. His paws on the trigger. So whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
Jo, ten je na tom špatně, no. No tak pojď sem, neboj se mě. Dobré. Ale jsem zvědav, jak se tohle to všechno vyvine. Krásný. Pěkně. Takže do Egypta. O 65 milionů let a zpátky, no, kousek do minulosti, no. Pěkný.
I know. It's just business. God said you couldn't resist a good crisis. Eobard Thawne? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen? Future to hurt you, Barry, but this timeline, it's all wrong.
So go back to your own time, Reverse Flash.
You think I haven't tried? Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. Now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home. At least I can hurt you!
Jo, to má blbý, hoch. Jo, teď jsem mu doteď dával krásně, no. Ups. Sakra. Dobrý. A to jsem nestih. No, teď si asi dobije zpátky, no, životy. Succeed, jo. Jo, teď jsem zpomalení časově užil proti němu. Jo, jo.
Don't know how many more reunions I can take.
Guess I could come back later.
Hal?
What?
No, not today.
Nice to see you too, Barry.
Whose dead hand you pry that ring from?
You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me.
Even after you bailed on the Guardians to join the Sinestro Corps?
The Guardians locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me.
The Guardians made a mistake.
Tak máme zpátky Hala. Teď jsem mu mohl udělat slušný kombičko, ale nějak to nevyšlo. Tak určitě. A sakra. A zase. Damage 20%, no jo. Naštěstí jsem dostal. A odměny, no jo.
Weren't you?
I told you. I'm trying to make things right. I betrayed my core, my planet, and my friends. And that's the worst part.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's gonna be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we were together.
We need help, don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. Look, I get why you don't trust me. But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back. Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if we cooperate.
Lantern. Maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
What can I do?
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help? He's been off radar since the regime fell.
He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that.
Batman wants my Marines to fight his battle? Like the time Superman ordered me to invade Metropolis?
We were all on the wrong side of that war.
The next time my people's blood is spilled, it will be for Atlantis, not the surface world.
You're one of us too, Arthur. Your father...
My father was human, but my duty is to Atlantis. I don't trust you, Jordan. You or any surface dweller. Now leave, and remind Batman, stay out of my seas.
And when that's on your doorstep?
Atlantis will defend itself.
Maybe sooner than you think. We need to help each other.
Go! I don't need your distraction.
I'm not leaving!
Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
To by šlo. A yes, ne? To prkení ohrady. No, tak zase se vykryl. Jo, to by šlo.
Listen to reason, Arthur. I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you. This is exactly what happened up there. First they take out communications, then... they invade. But it's also my sector. Let me help you.
Cover me.
The only regime down here to torture would be Aquaman.
Cheetah.
Let's not beat around the bush. Woman's in hiding. Maybe down here. Tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
Didn't you hear? I unfriended her. So did Atlantis.
Liar! I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
Tak máme tu cheatu. Yeah. Motherbox.
Bad kitty.
My people are getting flanked. Hold this line. Be our rear guard.
On it. And you?
I'm the vanguard.
Hal Jordan, you have returned.
Good to be back where I belong. Kinda like you in a prison cell.
Even as Yellow Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you how easily your will is broken.
Škoda, že jsem ho netrefil tím krásným kombíčkem. Ani jsem tímhletím ho netrefil, to je taky skvělý. Nevadí, nevadí. Já se tady právě že snažím vytřískat ty komba, ale nějak to nestíhám. Ups. To se taky nepovedlo. Ale tohle se povedlo naštěstí. Vot takovýhle kousek. Doufám, že se to užívá. Wow, to byl můj stroj. Break this.
We're locking down the gates, but the fight's not over.
How?
Sorry, I was somewhere else. Where's this leave us?
You put yourself at risk for Atlantis. Maybe you can be trusted.
So, you're in?
I can't. I belong here, defending my people.
Lanterns?
Atrocitus and Dexstar. Agents of vengeance. Powered by rage. Don't worry. I'll handle these two. Ring to ring.
Good luck.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's yellow lanterns slaughtered millions. And their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring. But you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexstar would tear your heart out and lap your blood. But I sense you have a higher calling. A spark glowing within you. A spark of rage!
What are you doing? What is this? This anger!
You may have overcome your fears, but you still betrayed the Green Lanterns, hurt your allies. How could you ever forgive yourself?
I can't!
Then burn!
Blackest night.
Become vengeance. Join the Red Lanterns.
No evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil fight. Beware my power. Green Lanterns, light! You're right. I do hate myself for what I've done. But my will is strong.
To snad není možný. Dobrý. Ne, sakra. Až po tobě. Oof. I'm all false.
Your world is burning, and when it is ashes, you will beg for vengeance!
The Guardians don't need to know about that one.
Beta phase is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
Circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities.
Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? And you have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac. But we need firepower.
Any heavy hitters on the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are green, but together, they're the most powerful team we have.
For real, Jaime, Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading, and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac, and boom, accidentally blow up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
Sun cell secure. Must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Dreaming?
One of us takes Adam, the other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan. It's more likely you will die here.
Guess we're on the front lines now.
You're a naive boy with too much power. Much like the deceased Billy Batson.
Taky vážení, tady bych to pro dnešek ukončil. Jak jste sami viděli, Wonder Woman, Black Adam a Supergirl se rozhodli osvobodit Supermana. Mezitím ho hlídal Blue Beetle a Firestorm. A jak se zdálo, tak lidi mimo věznici si přejí, aby byl Superman osvobozen. No, viděli jsme i Borda Thana, čili Reverse Flashe z budoucnosti. Jak vidět, tak to, co provedl Superman, mělo vliv na jeho budoucnost. Čili se z něj stal paradox. Viděli jsme návrat Green Lanterna. Pak nás postil svou přítomností Atrocitus, čili Red Lantern. No, jsem zvědav, co bude příště. Vypadá to čím dál víc zajímavější. Už teď se těším, jak tohle to celé bude pokračovat. Jinak, pokud mě ještě nesledujete na mé facebookové stránce, tak to udělejte, protože tam denně dávám různé info, zajímavosti také, kdy vyjde nějaké to video a jaké video vyjde, tak je mi, že tam můžete psát do zpráv, do komentů, prostě si tam můžeme společně pokecat, ne? Tak jo, tohle bude z toho Let's Play asi všechno. A já doufám, že se vám ten díl líbil. Pokud se vám tohleto video líbilo, můžete dát like, komentář nebo popřívat a sdílet tohleto video, aby ho vidělo co nejvíce lidí. Nezapomeňte dát odběr, díky čemu už podpoříte tvorbu těchto videí a dalších videí. Já se s vámi prozatím loučím a